to use the personal dictionary, student would type in the word that they needed and then click from the box above and drag down to get the translation. Similarly, they can type the word in their own home language and we'll get the answer. As you can see at the top, it's simple code showing translation Farsi to English, and this way English to Farsi.